If you look at the Great Sphinx from the side, you'll notice how small the head looks compared to the body. Now, there's a reason for this, and it's not what you think. You see, most people assume it was just designed to be disproportionate, but new research suggests that the Great Sphinx originally had a lion's head, and once the ancient Egyptians found it, they recarved it into a pharaoh.